as she and her former husband fought for custody of their three daughters.
Out of the entrance! Well, one more we go,
really. Yes, that's been really quite bitter, that, which is very sad. I don't think that's been helped, though, by the British press. I think that they felt they had to defend Bob, and it became very vicious and nasty. And then, you know, that whole supposed drug bust of the house, which was then baseless in the end, but it really affected Michael and Paula, you know.
In fact, Michael Hutchins had spoken to Channel 9's entertainment reporter Richard Wilkins of moving to Australia with Paula Yates and all the children to escape the spotlight.
Luckily, in places like Australia, thank God, it's actually